Hello, I'm Dr. Stephanie Seidel-Holmsten, Faculty Director for UT in Panama City, where I teach the International Relations and Global Studies course IRG 320. This is a sister program to the 2019 UT in Santiago program. In this course, we will explore global trade with a close examination of the Panama Canal and conversations with economic leaders in the region at the Central American Bank for Economic Integration and the Organization of American States. We will also explore political development in this interesting international city in Central America. We will visit the National Assembly of Panama. We will explore the movements within civil society and non-governmental organizations. We'll understand a bit of political development in this region through the International Organization for Migration. We will also study global international institutions. We'll visit various offices within the UN, such as UNICEF, UN Development Program, the UN Educational, Scientific, and Cultural Organization, and the High Commissioner for Human Rights. Here we'll take particular attention to the Sustainable Development Goals. We will also focus on important issues, for example, of Indigenous groups. For our weekend excursion, we'll visit an Indigenous community. We'll also study gender in the region with a visit to UN Women. And we'll focus on efforts of sustainability within the region with a visit to the City of Knowledge. Please join me for what I know will be an engaging look at global issues in Panama City.